Terry Porrex Coffee side by side. Green flag is in the air. So the mini stock feature ready to go. Green flag is in the air. Michael Courtney showing the way down the front straightaway. So Michael Courtney with trouble. He's got the arm out the window. He's got a flat right rear tire. Tough break for him as the yellow flag waves with Kyle Courtney, Jason Gregory, Sam Burgess. So Kyle Courtney showing the way, clicks off lap number 7 down 13 to go. John Byers reeling him in as they were going back to the Tommy Miller holding on to the seventh position as he's got a mirror full of Robert Burris and Brian Idles in the BA2 machine. Michael Courtney moves into the fourth spot as he works his way around Sam Burgess. Courtney with a flat tire under the last caution, restarted on the table. And is working his way up very nicely. Kyle Courtney showing the way out of turn two. John Byers. So ladies and gentlemen, here in the front straightaway grandstands, put your hands together for the 21, Jason Gregory, picking up win number 2 on the 2014 season. And if it works their way out of turn 4, green flag is in the air. So Gary Blanken, hours off turn 2 with the race lead. Len Phillips on the inside of Brandon Jarnigan. And they're still side by side for the second spot out of turn 4. Len Phillips, the power to the second position. Brandon Jarnigan in third. He's under fire from Chris Rickett on his inside once again for the second spot. He is running into turn 1. But he can't get the run out of turn 2. Falls back in line. Chris Reed still hounding the 0-1 machine. He's in the inside as they work out of 2. Falls back in line to the back straightaway. Gary Blanken stretching the lead out as he clicks off lap number 9 now. 11 laps remaining. So ladies and gentlemen, here in the front straightaway grandstands, put your hands together one time for the 5. Gary Blanken picking up the street stock win. Working their way out of turn 4. Green flag is in the air. Rusty Ballinger with the lead out of turn 2. Adam Beeler in the second spot. Ryan King in third. Brian Courtney. Now Matt Henderson looking to his inside. Calls that line out of four. Field clicks off lap number one. And the green flag is back in the air. 12 laps are complete for Lee Smithley. Rusty Miller showing the way out of turn two. Ryan King out of meter. Side by side down the back straightaway. Southern Nationals comes roaring into town. Before you go, stand up, put your hands together. 29, Rusty Ballinger, your Naismith late model winner. ¶¶